Back to your mental health. Sometimes it feels like it's all on you.